On the top of a rock, quite remote from the tide, a few tall immortals were peaceably seated, with the juice from the vine. All the roughness of pride was mellowed and care from their mansions retreated. With friendship divine, gay pleasures entwined, while Bacchus still lent them his tankards of wine. And thus cries the rosy god, 'tis from the bowl, flow the joy of the heart and the peace of the soul. Apollo, enraged that his mortals should bow to Bacchus alone and neglect his high station, contrived with old Neptune, and both made a vow to dry up their fountains and spoil their potations. No dewdrop nor rain shall moisten the plain. Their springs shall sink down and run back to the main. Let Bacchus his vintage give up, they will know, from the mixture of water and wine pleasures flow. Thus deprived of the beverage that mellows the grape, a council was called at which Bacchus presided, who swore he'd have water in some other shape. His subjects by Neptune should not be divided. Down, down let us pour, through rock and through ore, till with chisel we knock at the water god's door. We'll drain out his fountain and pour all day dry. His green reef of seaweed shall we